Trey, Tammy, and the family, I want to ask you these questions. On behalf of the whole church, I ask you to renounce the spiritual forces of wickedness, reject the evil powers of this world, and repent of your sin. Do you accept the freedom and power God gives you to resist evil, injustice, and oppression in whatever forms they present themselves? Do you confess Jesus Christ as your Savior, put your whole trust in His grace, and promise to serve Him as Lord in union with the church, which Christ has opened to people of all ages, nations, and races? Will you nurture Sia in Christ's holy church by your teaching and example, that she be guided to accept God's grace for herself, to profess her faith openly, and to lead a Christian life? You know, it's such an honor today for me to participate in this service. I have respected Herschel and Mardell McClurkin for many years. Herschel has served as a pastor of Arkansas, many large churches, been district superintendent, and continues to serve in retirement. And I'm just honored to participate in this service with the proud grandpa Herschel.
That's right. That's it. Well, it truly is our pleasure to be here with you, to be together with the Evans family. We were over here earlier for the baptism of Sia's big sister, Emma, and to get to know and to be together with the family again is a real special treat. The loveliness of this church and all of the setting that's over here is so special also. But our personal friendship, as David has alluded, with Mardell and I, goes back a long time with he and Joni. And we have great admiration for the ministry that they have been doing and continue to do in such a great way. And one of the things that we appreciate so much is that he's the moving force behind a big observance of all of the retired Methodist ministers in the state each year. Wonderful program and lovely meal and so forth, and we're constantly thanking David for this kind of recognition and all that he does to mean to the Methodist ministry that's all about, and particularly for we retired that get the special benefit there at that time. But this is a very happy and wonderful occasion, and we appreciate the hospitality that you've extended.
You're welcome. To us. More than welcome. Thank you. So, I'm so happy.
This is Sia Faith. Her name, Sia, comes from the Bible of Josiah. And so drop the Joe, and we have Sia here. And Sia Faith, and her big sister is Emma Hope. And so it is a wonderful occasion that we do this. But Sia Faith, Sia, it is our distinct honor and privilege as we baptize you in the name of the Father, and as we baptize you in the name of the Son, and as we baptize you in the name of the Holy Spirit, and pray for God's richest blessings to always be upon you and your wonderful family and all of your friends and all of this hosting church that joins in here with us, and for you, dear, it's wonderful. We, Mardell and I, had the privilege of being in the Holy Land and brought back some water from the River Jordan. And so we put a little of that water in with this good Heber Springs water, and it makes it very, very special for us. Thank you for it.
Herschel, can I run around the church with your grandbaby? This is my favorite part of my job, right here.
Well, it's a great privilege.
Congregation, we have a responsibility to grandparents, all who love and care for her, especially her big sister. Amen.
Amen. And while I'm here, let me say a word about